Metal, as we know, is one of the strongest materials on Earth, but when it's not protected, it can rust, become brittle, and then easily break. In tonight's Nevada Build, we introduce you to a woman who learned how to protect metal, and in doing so, protected her own family while also making sure her late husband's dream didn't break.
Honestly, sorry, it was a blur of a time.
Jessica Falmaghetti's life was turned upside down by her husband Dave's cancer diagnosis. And so was, in some ways, the life of Kent Willis, who had committed to helping Dave start his new business.
The last time you spoke with Dave, he said, oh, I've got to get some things checked out by the doctor. I'll call you back in a couple of weeks.
Yep. Dave was diagnosed with cancer and passed not even 2 months after.
When Dave passed from melanoma in March of 2019, he left behind a wife and two young children. His dream of starting a metal coating business was in a brittle state, and the two people who could protect it didn't even know each other.
Talking about how you met Jessica, I mean, that is an incredible story.
Yeah.
You didn't meet her until the funeral, Dave's funeral.
Correct, at the service. Yeah, so Dave and I actually partnered up to start this.
I didn't even know that he had hired Kent, honestly. We met at Dave's service, and when I kind of came into this building, everything was in pieces. Some of the parts we didn't have, most of it.
At that point, I really didn't know what we were going to do.
I basically said, the best help you can do is just get here, because he was in California. So he moved here, and we started going through boxes and parts and pieces and built the whole line.
And what they created is this Nevada-built plating company. Vegas Metal Finishing in North Las Vegas provides protective coating or anodizing for aluminum parts, including guns, planes, and luxury cars, and in all kinds of colors.
We got red, blue, FDE, flat dark earth, desert tan, pink and purple. Getting a lot of requests for pink and purple
now.
Pink and purple.
And this is also where the Porsche parts are made as well.
Yeah, this is where it's finished. This is where it's dyed.
So the company that was near the breaking point before it even began more than 2 years ago, today has 9 employees, customers across the country, and a product that is protecting one of the strongest known commodities, a loving family.
As a brand new company that's basically started in 2020, to continue on and still be a company here into 2021, I think that's a success story in and of itself.
And it's a success story that is Nevada built.
This was always Dave's dream.
Yeah, it's just a remarkable story about how this business came together.
It really
against
is.
All odds.
The
it's
fact
amazing.
That they met at the funeral,
yeah,
and then did this business, and now it's successful and it's gotten off the ground.
Yeah, it's a testament to how much they're committed to Dave's dream.
Right.
And they're making
exactly.
it happen. It's remarkable.
Amazing. We wish them nothing but success. Great story. Thanks, Todd. Well, new tonight at 6.